Hello, today I will show you how to download new serp Pokemon add-on from MC Petal website. So go to mcpetal.com, then search serp Pokemon. Let me show you how. So here it is, and then click on it and download all resource and behavior and base add-on. Now download it from this website and get them. So download all behavior and textures and base. So when you download serp Pokemon 1 add-on, download serp Pokemon 2 as well. From serp Pokemon 2 only download behavior and resource. Okay, now you have all files and you just need to import it to Minecraft, and this is all. If you want to rename it to MC Pack, do from zip to MC Pack, for example, mcpe.zip mcpe, MC Pack. Now you have all and only thing is import to Minecraft, and this is all. You need to turn on all experimental gameplay for it to work, so have fun, smiley face. Bye and see ya next time.